want to take you back in time to about 3 years ago. The setting, a bedroom in an old house in rural Washington. It is evening, and the sun is starting to cast an orange glow across white walls. There is a chair, draped with clothes, an unmade bed with a crumpled purple comforter. A young girl, age 6, sits cross-legged on the bed, playing with her mother's jewelry box while humming quietly to herself. Enter her mother, wrapped in a towel and wearing only a bra and panty, her hair still wet from a shower. She stands in front of the piles of clothes, looking exasperated. Mother begins holding up dresses, considering each one before discarding it again. The child watches her mother. "What you doing, Mom?" The mother replies, distracted, "And I'm going dancing tonight." "Ooh," the child exclaims. "I like the black dress. You should wear the black one." Apathetically, the mother shrugs and holds up another, asking her child, "What about this one?" The child won't be convinced. "No, wear the black one, the black one." The mother sighs and holds the black one up again. "Ugh, no, I can't wear this one. All my squishies show." "Stop. Pause scene. My heart dropped. I had vowed not to talk about my body that way in front of her. I had vowed that while the world tried to force feed her unrealistic expectations, along with shame and diet pills, that I would show her what pride looked like, what body acceptance looked like, what self-love looked like. I had vowed not to pass down hours in front of mirrors, fear of shorts or shame about ice cream. I had vowed to be better than that. Better than that for her, better than that for me. My heart dropped. Think fast. Think fast. Start scene." "You know, it shows my squishies, but I love my squishies. I think I'll wear this one."